What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So up next, you guys, we a few days ago I went live and I told you guys put requests down because I have not been on YouTube. I went a little vacation, you guys, and I lost my phone, so the vlogs will be up, you guys. I left my phone in Tennessee, so it's all the way in Tennessee. I'm all the way in Ohio, but it will be shipped to me. At least it's supposed to be. So this is Closer to the Heart by Rush. Now I have reacted to Rush before. I have never reacted to Close to My Heart, so we'll get into it, you guys. Let me know if you guys want Rush to stay on this channel. Make sure you show me love, actually, for arts love, you guys. Let's go. Now Rush, they have a different type of voice and tune the way they come in. So let's go, you guys. Now I have to pick one that YouTube won't block, so I'll probably just do the lyrics one. Let's see.
Must be the ones who start to mold a new reality closer to the heart, closer to the heart. Blacksmith and the artist reflected in their art, they forge their creativity closer to the heart.
They forge.
Philosophers and plowmen, each must know his part to sow a new mentality.
Give me a Christmas vibe right here.
Closer to the heart. Yes, closer to the heart. Yeah.
To sow a new mentality. But we must make a change. Get ready. Guys, that was Rush, Closer to the Heart. Now, of course, that was the latest video, you guys. We won't take no chances. A Canadian rock band, Rush. It was released in October 1977, a lead single from the fifth album, Farewell to the Kings. It was the first Rush song to feature a non-member of the song and Peter, a friend of drummer a friend of the drummer Neil Peart. It was Rush's first hit single of the United Kingdom, reaching number 36 in the UK single charts in February 78. Also peaked at number 45 in Canada and number 76 in the US Billboard Hot 100. The band's frontman Geddy Lee said the song, "I remember when they had to bring it back to the set of the Rio shows. It was such a demand to hear, we stopped playing it for a while. It also resisted the people for some reason. It also hit a hit." Let me know how you guys feel by Canadian rock band Rush. In 1977, Geddy Lee, the band's frontman Geddy, said, "This was the best hit that they had. It was most on the UK radio. It got us on the radio and the kinds of radio that would never normally associate with us. So it was close as we ever came to the pop song, especially at this point. Over here in the UK, it had that effect. In the US too. Other than some of the other songs that they have done, it got more radio play, it got more of a hit. So let me know how you guys feel about Close to My Heart by Rush. If you guys want Rush to stay on the channel, show me love, share favorite artists. Love you guys. Smash the like button, hit that right, you guys. Let's go, you guys.